Severe flooding hits low-lying areas of Karachi, Pakistan, killing at least 18 people. Many more are reported missing after 16 inches of rainfall in one 24-hour period. Road, air, and rail traffic were paralyzed. Residential districts were evacuated, and some 25,000 persons were homeless. Office buildings and stores were turned into temporary housing quarters. Future outlook, more rain, and further flooding.